Whoa! You're looking good, bro!
Can you back up?
Well, I'm not being weird. I work here.
This party fucking sucks.
Yeah, this sucks.
Listen up, everybody. At the party, my penthouse, right now. What? Who coming?
I'm coming, bro.
Her. Hey. He's with her, I guess.
I'm ready.
Him, her. Come definitely on. Not you.
Hey.
That's it.
Hey, whoa, what about Brucey?
Hey, masseuse can come,
too. I'm a trainer, bro.
Whatever, bro.
I'm in.
Guest service. I need 3 bottles of tequila and a ballpoint pen like I asked for last time, yeah? And the mirror you guys keep putting on the fucking wall, I need back on the table, okay? Back on the table.
Of course. Anything. But, sir, we politely asked after the last time if you could curtail your festivities. All that blood, sir. Housekeeping was supposed to start.
What I say last time? I said nobody, no fucking crime. Didn't I say that shit?
Nobody, no crime. Okay. We're not relitigating.
Yeah.
Exactly, bro.
Please. You know the Duggins are reviewing your lease. I don't want this to be a problem.
Are you gonna be a fucking problem, huh? When I bought my place, I was told VIP, all access, anything goes, man. This bullshit. Give me that. Come on, let's go.
Tom to Agatha. We need to have a little chat. Yes, it's about that guest. Again.
I'm sorry, I can let them into the office, but not into the back.
Look, they're here now, and you're making me look like a fucking asshole.
I promise you there is nothing interesting back there.
Can you get your boss on the line? Mr. D, where is he?
Mr. Duggan?
Yeah.
Right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's boxing in the gym with his PR guy.
Well, go speak to him, okay?
Fuck. Hey. Okay.
I promise you this will all be cool.
So fucked
Just wait
up,
right
man.
Here.
We'll go. Okay. Thank you. Thanks. She knows, man. She fucking knows!
We're cool, man. Mr. D's gonna deal with this.
No!
He loves guys like us.
This shit too fucked up, man. What? I'm too famous for this shit, bro. I can't go to jail.
Jill!
What you mean, Jill? You know what they do to me in jail? Wait! Fuck! This is a fucking setup,
bro. Put it down, man.
You setting us up
I'm
for what?
I'm with you, bro. I'm with you.
Oh, yeah? How about I ice you and I ice her, and we get the fuck out of here?
What do you mean? Ice? Don't. No, don't wait. Wait, look. The key card. It's right there, bro.
Oh, shit!
My leg!
My bad, bro! Fuck!
Not in there!
You cool or what?
Yeah. I'll be cool, man.
Is
real
everything
cool.
Okay?
I have no idea.
No. I shot myself.
Yeah.
Like an idiot.
Fucking weird.
Oh, my God!
Can you get me to a doctor, please?
Yeah, of course. Come with me here.
Do I look pale? Do you?
Don't touch me.
I'm feeling faint, bro. I think I'm bleeding out.
Get the fucking thing off the fucking table and get out of here!